Well, better luck next time if you played in last night's Powerball. No one hit the jackpot, and the grand prize is now up to an estimated $441 million for tomorrow's drawing. Two people did win $2 million, and another won a $1 million prize, but none of those winners were in New England. And if you want to look at the winning numbers, here they are: 36, 38, 45, 62, 64, and the Powerball was 19.